Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, I'm back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. And then, kind of like yesterday, I think I got home from work, tried to stay up for like an hour, but it ended up just, I think I ended up, laying down like around 8 a.m. I think I woke up around 12:30 p.m. or basically noon, or noon 30, I guess. Oh, that's quite a new phrase there, noon 30. So, anyway, but ended up waking up around there. Sleep wasn't that great, so I think the way it's looking right now, my cutoff is probably going to be 4 p.m. I'm just going to go ahead and round up. It's 1:30 p.m. right now, so probably like, no, it wasn't yesterday. No, I'll just go ahead and say it. Cutoff is gonna be around, 4 p.m. Not gonna be on that long. But otherwise, I'm gonna be doing I tried doing my dailies, getting all that taken care of, so I can go right to faction assault during the actual stream. But it didn't happen that way. I think I got partway into doing them this morning and just gave like falling asleep sitting on the couch just. You know, game still running and stuff, and yeah. So, yeah, I just ended up calling it off, laying down, so I still have the rest of my dailies and other stuff to do, and then after that, I'll probably get into the faction assault, so. Yeah, I know I should have fixed that, but anyway, the music is going to be, it's going to be Null, Crowman, I think there is more to it. Yeah, Crowman 2, The Curse of the Wizard, so. This is going to be some Dungeons and Dragons synth. And, before I forget again, just going to have some pinto beans that I made yesterday. And my usual chocolate almond milk. So let's go ahead and get that going. This is it's a 40-minute album. Okay, I thought it lasted an hour.
Oh shit! Here we go again.
Somebody found my team helpful. I left off at the dungeon. So yeah, I gotta use the dragon team for Divinia, because I have to be able to. I gotta manually cleanse. So Queen Bee is pretty much useless. I got a couple of cleanse badges, but then I have to sit and wait until. Nope, wrong one.
Yeah.
Oh, miracle of miracles. There we go. Oh, that's right, I got all three of them already. Yeah, game's gonna freeze up momentarily. Oh! Okay. Well, that's right. Badge. I mean, metal. Metal. I forgot to say earlier, even though this is a 40-minute album, chances are I might be cutting it off early. What you're hearing now is what you're gonna hear throughout the whole rest of the album. One of those few times where a chant really, really comes in handy, of course. I know I have to wait forever and a day for the tomb on the bottom. About to die, unless this one shots the whole team. Okay. didn't think so. Yep. Nothing like a firestorm with no fire. Now the battle's gonna take even longer because the guy in the bottom is off. He's merged. What now? So, you find out where the fuck the submerges are coming from. Oh. I'm in third this time, but I'm pretty sure everybody else here still has yet to take their turn. Thank you. Three matches. Matches. Percent kicked in. Got lucky the last moment. Oh, double tap. Three matches. Damn, twice in a row, 40% kicked in. Three matches. Kind of hard to talk with your mouth full. Oh, gonna lose somebody. Gotta love it. Three matches. Not once, but twice. Okay, I'm gonna go on next album. Yeah, I can just leave it the way it is. Dianara and some elegant admiration is frozen love. It just occurred to me, there was a screenshot I was supposed to have posted on my previous blog. I just now remembered it, so I gotta put the game on ice here and do it now. Otherwise I'll probably forget yet again. Matches. my poor match. There's one up here. Two more. Damn, I might end up having to spend the whole entire stream just on faction assault. Certain way I want to say this. I'm trying to stave off some of the monotony that's surely gonna be involved with having all these attempts now. I might go ahead and switch to other possibly subpar teams just to mix it up a bit. Able to bring my Shrooms and Booms team. Whoops. So, green and brown. So, let's do that. Shrooms and Booms. Shit, I'm gonna need some cleanse in there. I guess so. Okay, Boomer Doomer. can't have Mirage Queen. So, might have to go with the Men in Tights. Maybe Rock Band. Okay, potentially a waste of an attempt. Nope, you can't. Nope, skill is in there. Not many options. Otherwise, Men in Tights. Although, it's more of an anti-green team than anything. I forgot to check. This goes off and Todd gets knocked to the back and straight to the boss. Bottom two are priority one targets. So. Never taken this team on a dub before, so I'm very much out of my element right now. Is entangled. Oh, could you stop that? Is this still the same album? Yeah. But, only a few minutes left on this one. Luckily, it's a short one. I'll just go ahead and hit it twice. Gotta do it again. I gotta get an entangle on the top guy. That's fine. Yeah, he's green. It might work. Yep. Yeah, team. Safe. I should have it. Played this yesterday or the day before? Kind of a noisy album. Abysmal Kingdom. Gloom to War. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Let's just shrink it down to the actual album, or actual album art. Having trouble with English right now. Like the last album, I think it's one only lasts like 15, 20 minutes. Yeah, 17 minutes. But like I said, it's pretty noisy. You'll know what I mean as the album goes on. Playgrounds number one priority. I'm about to get fucked. Yup. So. God. Where's it at?
God fucking damn it!
That's
it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
So, I have have to cast it because I have to have an entangle on you. So, the game decides to wait until now at the final boss battle to fuck me over. No entangle, just a stupidity on my part. No, wait a minute. You probably won't be able to one-shot him. Yeah. You won't be able to one-shot him. Got lucky on that one. I think I might have self-cleanse. I think. The rest of these I'm not gonna worry about. Yeah. Same thing. If Todd gets knocked back, going straight to the boss. Looks like it's gonna happen. Yup. 14. People here are stealthy. I'm coming for that ass, Spirit Fox. One good thing about having this team doing the delves, between the chant and the explosions, I'm almost always going to have this up on the very first turn. Most of the time, that's how it's been going. So I don't have to go all around clucking for green and brown gems at the outset. On this one? Yup. Only 11. So. Not lucky. 20. No reason it shouldn't be my turn. 18, same thing. Maybe 19 should still be my turn. Should stay my turn. Wasn't enough. God damn it. Here, fuck your stealth. Still not enough. He's a tail. Should still be my turn. Sure, 12. Plague rat is the prime target. Classic bullshit. I forgot to see how many greens there were. 12, kinda iffy. 15, should work. 11, not sure. Same thing, not sure. Should work. 15 should work. 15. Nope. Luckily, it's the last battle. This is actually PvE, Kitaro. No reason it should be my turn. 11. Kinda iffy with this one. 19 should still be my turn. 2 days ago. Oh, screw. Your album's on. Thank you. Whoops. Guess I was gonna have to take him out. 13, kinda iffy. Got a lot of yellow gems, only 12 green, not too sure on this one. And I've got to take out the guy with the barrel. 15, there we go. One way to do it. Double tap. Controller glitched. Not sure on this one. Whoops, didn't look. 18 should work. I'm not too sure. 9. Well, got lucky. 16. Twelve, kinda iffy. Kind of hippie. 16. Double tap. Once again, the controller glitched. Still be my turn. 15. average. Your team's still a bit above average. Should be my turn. Right on that. Should be enough. And again, Plague Rat is target number one. Oh no. I like tuna. I like tilapia. I like salmon. Oh yeah, not sardines. Or octopus. Okay, so we got title bullshit. Find it. So I ain't gonna bother looking at all the rest of them. Yeah, that was last night. Probably. frozen. Dinged. This ain't going so good. That ain't gonna matter, cuz the vineyard's about to cleanse everybody. Especially when I'm not gonna. Ooh, I guess I did get a four match in there somewhere. Of course. I was not paying attention. If any of my guys gets devoured, I probably wouldn't be able to finish the battle. If that's, so, kind of like a few days ago, if two of my guys gets devoured, it's just gonna be an automatic bail. I'm not even gonna try to salvage that. But again, there isn't much I could have done. This is just a bad floor. One of them had one of the battles had the title affix. That shuts down my free matches team. So I have to go with the elementalist, but now I got two devourers here. So yeah. And because eventually my team's gotta have super high health. So
it's official. You suck.
Yes, indeedy. I hope I can kill the mice quick. And they're using the Mice were using the same mana that I am. Okay, so I can breathe a little easier now. Of course. And yep. Web kills his build. Of course. Or I should say it doesn't completely shut down my team, because I can still do boost damage, but it really does reduce their effectiveness. Of course. First, just to get some browns and reds out there. So of course. Oh. Thank you. top guy has shut down. Back up. Oh, damn, he already got cleansed. Okay. Yeah, miracle and miracles. I didn't have my cleanse medals up, so I figured it's gonna be 10 turns until silence falls off. Your birds. Time to make the donuts. Okay, so yeah. Well, I'll be back. With some water and pineapple.
That's right. You guessed it. Japan.
No, Biggie. Be slurpy.
Oh, I should have brought a straw with me.
This is free roam, right? Time for target practice.
Some more. Roadblock is in position.
kind of a drifty car. Gonna go buy some books, huh? No. So apparently I didn't have it wide enough. Well, it's at 3 right now, but it just disappeared. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and I'll call it good here. Yeah, because I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to this. Raji Queen Joe. Tights team, all of their stats are going to go up over time, or over the course of the battle. Sure. Rematches. More rematches. So, if somebody dies, it might be an honor. Never mind. One of my guys gets devoured, going straight to the boss. If two get devoured, just bailing. Done the leprechaun. Hey, 40% kicked in. Kicked in. And rematches. Thank you.
Three matches. Something bad going on. Oh, darn, never mind. I can cleanse. Hey, 40% kicked in. That was a waste. Thank you.
Oh, double tap. Matches. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. One stinking hit point. Oh, not two. Matches. Bad call. Oh. Oh, three matches. Whoa, game lagged there a moment. Covered bridges, the Aurora. And, I don't think I need to adjust the album. Yeah, I gotta sleep it the way it is. Thank you. Shouldn't. Same thing, if one of my guys gets devoured, I'm going straight to the boss. If two of them are gone, just bailing out of the floor. All that, not a single four match. Wait. I just want to skip that out of habit. Most all of my other teams don't have cleanse, so... That was something you had to steer clear of. Three matches. More free matches. Ding, 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 ding. Well, at least it stopped. Matches. I think I get Diddly Squad out of that. One stake and green gem. Looks like I gotta get up and walk. Probably won't get my surge. Hey, how about that? Three matches. I can't see how long this album is. It's a 33 minute album, so I might be skipping like around the 15 minute mark. If memory serves, what you're hearing now is what you're gonna hear throughout the whole rest of the album. Agile.
Ooh, not lucky.
Hey, 40% kicked in. In case anyone's wondering what I'm talking about, there are independent 40% chances to gain, or independent 40% chances to gain an extra turn. So if I don't get a four match out of the gem sheets creating, then I'm gonna need 40% to kick in. Matches. This is gonna put me in a bad spot right here. Can't be frozen. Frozen shuts down my team, so. Brown and green. And I wouldn't be able to use my dragon team either, because they're neither green nor brown. So then it looks like what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to deal less damage, but I'm gonna need to be able to cleanse. So it's gonna have to be the rock band. But yeah, this is gonna be a bad run. mean, let me try the turnip crew. I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah, I can. Okay. So, but yeah, these battles are gonna take a while. Oh shit, I still need to be able to cleanse yet. And then, yeah, I'll go with Rock Band. Man, I'm probably the only thing I got going for me. Once the enemies start freezing me with skull damage, my hero is immune to frozen. So, okay, to the next album, let me wait for the animation to stop. Alright, this is Toad Blood. Like, Toad Blood and Frog Coffins or something like that. This is a genre, EBM, electronic black metal. This is why I switched to the Rock Band. Title shuts down the free matches team. Yellows, I should say, the yellows got in the way, so. Gotta get something going. Gotta get my firestorm back up and running.
Someone's about to have all their mana drained. Ooh, got lucky. Trying to get her pulled up to the front. Nope. Oh, got lucky. Nope. One enough. So start all over from scratch. Oh, no, she shielded. Okay, now do it. Get off. Let's get the notes here to the top. Let's kick her back down. Glitch! Skeleros is a big priority. Double the number of skulls. overboard. Okay, let's pull him up. So yeah, they're gonna give him away. Yep, all those yellow gems. May just as well be stone blocks. I gotta take him while he's about to get his ability off. So from here on out, I gotta keep somebody at the top who's entangled. So gonna be a problem, because big guy there, he's impervious, but will I knock him back? Ten stinking hit points. Pull him up. That was full mana. Ten stinking hit points. Set up. It's gonna be frozen. Oh, whoops. Got hasty. Let's hope I don't get a bird. And plague rat, big priority, and fuck all. So.
Ass!
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
just gave everybody a whole bunch of free matches. I can't really do it. At least my guy is shielded. Oh, of course not. Fucked it up. So. Just gotta hope those, hope my cleanse medals kicked in. Hope they kick in sometime today. Cause. Must have gotten a purple match in there. Dirty stinking hit points. So, I basically... Well, how about that? I finally cleansed off. Thank God for my medals. Still fucking frozen though. Didn't know he had low health. Peter out too quick. Of course. Glad that's finally over. Alright, so... to a bad start. single format you're doing, it ain't gonna happen. So. Matches. Just gonna have to do it. Hope I get lucky, and I did. Surge. Nope. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Okay, hallucinization maze, probably gonna be my last album here for the sesh. So, this year's gonna be some more electronic black metal. Thank you. decent starting board for once. Surge. I've lost matches because of that. Or I'm gonna lose somebody. So, my opponent definitely can't get a turn. Otherwise, he's gonna use Zul'Goth, and it looks like it's a game over. So. Lost. So, whoa, got lucky. And they got a Zul'Goth too, so. Call. my leaf storm back. Fuck. Didn't get my surge. Yeah, it's really repetitious here. God damn. So it has to stay my turn. Help. I did though. Tangle. Yeah, he's gonna get. No, he didn't go after it. Looks like the board's being stingy again. Thank you. Was this a boss battle? Okay. Thought I might have fucked up. And reshuffle that shit. Work. Getting a bit repetitious. So I'm gonna try out my anti-brown team. I should have given it to myself. Whoops. Should have given it to myself. The shield don't give you a dust storm. Bit of a monstrous fuck job there, so didn't get my surge. Click. Soundboard's fucking up.
God fucking damn it!
There.
Ass!
Just do this. Can't do that. think that's gonna give him a four match. Might be enough. Oh. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Gotta get going on my blog. Gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and stuff. And I think I have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of too. I think I might have forgotten to get a few things. But anyway, kind of lost my train of thought. But yeah, most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there as well. So. Otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I should be on again tomorrow. My default time is 2:30 p.m., but as often happens, I'm usually on earlier than that. So, yeah, and that is, 2:30, U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.